Johnson Creek traffic. Blue helicopter 7.5 miles to the east. Beast descending into Johnson Creek.
Johnson Creek, flight of 2, coming in from Yellow Pine. Gonna do the downwind for Yellow Pine.
And guys, inbound from Yellow Pine for Johnson Creek. You landed north or south?
We landed 17 to the south.
All right, copy that. We got a Kitfox 180 coming down canyon from the east, about 5 miles east of Johnson Creek and Balfour Landing. You on upwind, turn crosswind at the south end field.
Okay, we'll cross over and go up the right side.
Blue helicopter about to turn right downwind 17 underneath the...
Johnson Creek, Skywagon right behind Kitfox.
Yeah.
I'm off.
Kitfox, you going to McCall?
Negative, we're heading back for Thomas.
See ya.
Oh yeah, climb me on that one.
Not initially.
Massey, you up? That was a thing to us. Hey, affirmative. Just left Thompson Creek over the first bridge and hit the McCall. More time, catch you.
See you, Dad. You got my 6 still?
Yeah, right behind you.
Kitfox, flight of 2, 4 miles west of Indian Creek downriver for Thomas. We're going to turn left and go down this drainage here, Dad. Thomas Creek, Kitfox, flight of 2, coming up over the Middle Fork Lodge, landing Thomas. And Thomas Creek, Kitfox 5, left downwind, landing upriver.
Skywagon behind Kitfox, downwind Thomas Creek. Skywagon 20 kilos, left base Thomas Creek behind the Kitfox.
Thomas Creek traffic, blue helicopter departing behind the border, heading upstream towards
speed up the runway.